make those changes to the proposal when you get back.
I'll be home in just a bit.
The sooner the better.
Okay. I'll work overtime tonight. It should be fine.
Okay.
Okay, talk to you later.
Shuying, what's wrong?
Sis!
What's wrong?
Sis! I killed someone!
What? You hit someone?
Yeah.
Did you see it clearly? Are you sure?
Yes!
Did anyone see you? Did any cars pass by?
I don't think there were any.
Did you see it clearly or not? What happened exactly?
I was in shock. I didn't dare to get out and check. I don't know the status of that person.
Stop crying. Did you see it clearly or not?
I think there was someone on the ground, not moving at all.
It's all right. It's okay. Let's first calm down. There must be a way.
Sis, what do I do?
Maybe it was dark and he got it wrong, right?
No. I killed someone and fled. I committed a crime.
Come down. It's okay.
Can you go with me to surrender? Let's go surrender right now.
No! Dad is sick! We have nothing to serve as compensation! If you went to jail, your career, your prospects are all gone! You are still young. What about your future? What about this family's future? Don't worry. I'll think of something. As long as nobody saw it, we will be fine.
No, I can't take it. I committed a crime. I have to turn myself in now.
Stop right there! If you go, your entire life will be ruined!
But that person also has family.
And it was an accident. It was an accident. You got it. I won't let you go to jail. Is that?
Are you two okay? Shuqi.
Dad.
What's wrong?
You woke up? Why don't you go back to rest? It's nothing.
You sisters should talk it out. Don't argue.
We're fine. It's nothing.
I parked my car here. Sis!
Shuying, have some food. It's no good to eat nothing. Here's some milk. Come on, drink it. Don't make Dad worry. Things will be fine, okay? Drink it. Shuying, Yihan gave you a call just now.
She wants you to visit her. Why don't you take a break and relax for next 2 days? Don't go to work either. Okay?
Here's your favorite sparkling water. Shuying, you don't visit me anymore.
I'm too busy with work these days.
I can tell that you are depressed. Come on, flash that smell.
Okay.
That's it. I've been tired lately too. All of a sudden, I have to take care of a child. I have to make him food, take care of him. I've never looked after a child before.
Where did he come from?
He's a distant relative's child. His mom was in a car accident a couple days ago. So he's living with different relatives. A few days here, a few days there.
His mom was in a car accident? When was it?
Just 2 days ago.
Where?
At the Summer Road intersection.
His mom was me.
Shuying? Shuying? Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Shuying? Shuying, what's wrong? Are you okay? Are you cold? Nothing.
I'm fine.
Tell me whatever's on your mind. It's time to eat. I'll check to see if he ate. Wait for me.
Okay.
Say, Auntie.
Auntie.
Shuying, this is Tie Da. I tell him to eat, but he is very little. Tie Da, why don't you eat? You are still a growing boy. I'll get some fruit for you. Eat up.
Tie Da, you should eat regularly.
Shuying, you bought so many toys for him. I didn't know that you like it this much. I'll peel some food for you too. Come in. You bought so much for him again.
These are snacks that children like, and here are some toys.
You spend too much!
I'll put them on the table then.
Auntie, what's wrong?
Auntie is fine. Auntie is fine.
Thank you.
not sleep playing. Stay for dinner tonight. I learned a new dish recently. Try my cooking and tell me how it tastes. This child still doesn't eat well. He doesn't sleep well either. He calls for his mom every night. He probably misses his mom too much. It's good that you are helping me take care of him. You are so patient with children. You'll be a good mom in the future. That's my friend's book. I thought it was really nice, so I borrowed it. I just started reading.
In the original Buddhism, killing mainly referred to taking a human life, which was the most serious act. Once primordial spirit does not become extinct, then in your social activities in the past life, you might once have owed others, bullied others, or committed other wrongdoing. Those creditors will look for you. It is said in Buddhism that one lives because of karmic retribution. If you owe someone something, he will find you for the repayment. The more he suffers, the more the karma created by his suffering will be added to the killer's body. Think about it. How much more karma might you accumulate? Sis.
Shuying, where are you?
Where did you go?
I'm going to turn myself in.
Come home right now! You got it?
I left the debit card. You know my PIN.
Come back! You can't go!
Shuying, come back right now!
Sis, please take care of Dad.
And take care of yourself.
Come back right now!
You hear me?
Hello?
Hello, sis? Sis?
Shuying.
Are you listening?
I'm here.
Shuying, what is it?
I'm free! I'm innocent!
What?
You don't need to worry anymore. I'll tell you the details when I'm back.
Okay.
What's up?
Yihan.
Come in. Come in. Tell me what's happened. Shuying, tell me what's wrong. What's going on?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for that book.
That book? My book? What's going on?
Thank you for that book.
We've completed the investigation on this case. On March 29, around 9 p.m., there was an accident on Summer Road. The victim died at the scene, and the culprit fled. According to the surveillance footage, the culprit was traveling on a motorcycle.
Motorcycle? I don't ride a motorcycle.
The rider was speeding above the limit. The arrest was made and justice was served.
So that means the victim wasn't killed by me.
A surveillance video showed another incident that night. A white Hyundai left the scene. Look at this. Is this your car?
Yes, it's my car.
That explains it. You hit and killed a stray dog.
What? I hit and killed a stray dog?
Yes.
I didn't kill anyone. I didn't kill a human being.
But no matter what, you should have reported to the police right away. Seeing how you acknowledge your fault and surrendered on your own, we won't press any penalties against you.
Thank you. Thank you.
But you must practice safe driving in the future.
Sure. I promise. I promise to be careful.
Sign here, and you can leave.
I can really leave?
Yes.
Many things from this book, and it gave me the courage to surrender.
So that's what happened. Oh, my city girl, why didn't you tell me earlier? You kept to yourself too much. It's okay.
Can I take this book home to read?
Sure. I'll ask my friend for another copy.
This is a book to treasure.
Yeah.
Sis!
Shuying! Shuying! Shuying!
Sis!
You had me scared to death. It's good that you're back. It's good that you're back.
Yeah.
Thank God. Thank God!